Welcome back to the ISSF World Championship here in Baku in the year 2023. The women's skeet event is over. We're bringing you more interviews this time from Chile. It is Francisca who secured a quota place today. First of all, how are you feeling about that?
Yes, I did. Oh, I'm so happy. Of course, one of the biggest dreams of any athlete, shooter, is being Olympic. This is will be my fourth time, and I'm so happy to already have the quota, already qualify. I'm so happy to be already in Paris.
So it's a relief for you, yeah?
Yes, you're right. It's a relief. Now we have the Pan American Games in my country, in Chile, in Santiago. So now I'm focused on that podium.
Yeah, okay. But first, let's just talk about the World Championship here. How's the experience been for you? The range here in Baku, the conditions, a little bit of wind during the final there, and also very hot generally, hasn't it?
Yes, very, very hot weather and also windy during the competition and also during the finals. I'm so happy with my qualification score. I shot a very strong 121. I also have to make a shoot-off to enter to the final, so it wasn't easy to be in this final, to be in the first six. So it has been a great competition. I broke my wrist 3 months ago, so... it's nice to come back and go avanti of all of this.
Yeah, to come back and be very competitive as well.
Yes, a very high level. You know how you say this is the World Championship in all events. So you have this for years. So it's nice. It's nice to be in the top six.
In the mix, yep. Sixth place here at the World Championship and a quota place for Chile. So enjoy that moment and enjoy the Pan American Games at home as well. And thank you for talking to me.
Thank you. Bye.
You're welcome.